I have a Pioneer CD player, which I bought more than 30 years ago, which was not working. Basically, using some of the original CDs, it was skipping and you could not really listen to the audio correctly. Just like in this case. So I just opened the case with five screws on the back, and as you can see on the video, and then there is inside, there is on the motherboard, there are some trimmers, four of them. Two of them can be used to focus the lens of the laser. The first one is actually the focus, so I tried just, you know, changing a bit of the first one. And then what I did, I switched on the CD, just be careful of the laser, be careful of your eyes, and I tried to see if it was skipping. Basically, it looked to be working perfectly well. So what I did is I put it on my hi-fi stereo amplifier and tried it on that. So as you can see now, the CD starts perfectly and it does not skip. So I'm so happy, because I was about to throw away and to buy a new one, but I'm still happy about this CD player and I want to keep it for another 30 years if possible. See you next time.